This video shows how to install the Wi-Fi for the Xerox B410 printer. Press and hold the power button to power off the printer. To prevent personal injury, unplug both ends of your power cord. Remove the Ethernet cable. Then remove the screw and the Wi-Fi port cover from the rear side of the printer. Unbox and insert the Wi-Fi adapter into the rear port of the printer. Install the Wi-Fi adapter shield and secure it with the screw that was removed earlier. Plug in both ends of your power cord and power on the printer. Touch the icon on the top right corner and enter the login credentials and click Login. In the home screen of the control panel, select Settings. In the Settings menu, select Network Ports. In the Network Ports, select Network Overview. In the Network Overview, confirm that the active adapter is auto. If the active adapter is not auto, touch the active adapter and then select Auto option. This will prompt to reboot the printer. If the active adapter is auto, then get back to Network Ports menu and touch Wireless drop-down list, and then touch Setup on Printer Panel. From the Setup on Printer Panel, choose the network from the list of available networks and then enter the password. You can view the success message, then touch OK. You can view the connected to Wi-Fi status after the printer has connected.